just wanted to know her name. So I moved forward, introduced myself like Mr. Lane. What's your name? She was really polite and said to me, do you know about the little coffee place on Mercer Street? The bagels there are nice. We hung out all the afternoon and she said, call me, I'll be home tonight packing, 'cause I'm leaving tomorrow. So I called up, 'cause I wanted up. It's obvious sometimes when you feel butterfly. When you gotta do what's right, like a little child that tries to seize the day. And when you feel it, you just have to deal with it. Dedicate your soul to have a lovely day. She left early next morning, and I thought, well, this must be it. She was leaving, end of story. If I just could see her face once again, she smelled like rainbow water, pretty as the sun. But she ain't the only one. 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 She ain't the, she ain't the, she ain't the only one. She ain't the, she ain't. She ain't the only one. She ain't the, she ain't the, she ain't the only one. Oh, oh, oh. Na-na-na-na.
Tack ska ni ha.